Welcome to Car Talk. This is not talking about cars, this is talking inside of a car. Today's topic is that it is difficult to have friends with a different number of zeros in their paycheck than you. Now, it might not be politically correct, it might not be what everyone says, money doesn't matter, and I'm not saying money makes you happy or does not make you happy. What I'm saying is that when you might make a then if someone else might make 100 or 10,000, a different number of zeros. When you have a different number of zeros in a paycheck than a friend, it's hard to do things as a friend, and that's because your interests start to vary. You say, let's go out to eat, let's get some drinks, let's go on a trip, and they say, let's stay in, I got a six pack of beer, let's do these. And it becomes tricky over time, because regardless, as your income grows, you tend to appreciate different, more things in life. I'm not saying it changes you, I'm not saying anything like that, but I'm saying as you get a taste for better things, taking other steps becomes more difficult in not that same direction. For example, it used to be a DVR, right? To record your TV shows. That was the most amazing thing ever. And it was a luxury. Like, oh my God, I can just hit record new episodes and they're always there when I want to watch them. Are you serious? And now everyone has them pretty much. And the thought of not having them is difficult. You're like, wait, you can't just record when you want to hit record, you can't pause and go to the bathroom, all these things. Because as you get a taste for nicer things, it's harder to not have those same nicer things. Maybe not nice, but nicer. It's not unlike that with when you start to make more money and start to get to appreciate some of the nicer things in life. You start staying in nicer hotels, then realize that Super 8 Motel doesn't have the same appeal anymore as it used to. That's just reality. It's reality, right or wrong, politically correct or not, it's reality that your tastes evolve as your income evolves as well. And it's an awful lot easier to take a step forward than it is to take a step backwards. And I'm encountering that sometimes now with people that I interact with, people I used to know from college. I don't have a whole lot of friends, to be honest, but people that I still hang out with once in a while. And we want to go on a trip, like nothing crazy, but maybe a trip to some like tropical resort like Mexico, Dominican Republic, something like that. Nothing crazy, but an all-inclusive trip which includes airfare and stuff. And not everyone can, I don't even like the word, afford that. Not everyone can afford that, and that's okay. No judgments at all. Maybe they're 10 times happier than me. But it's harder to find common ground, the bigger levels in between things, because your tastes tend to evolve, right or wrong. And maybe they evolve a little, maybe they evolve a lot, but they're gonna evolve. Don't kid yourself and think you're gonna enjoy the exact same things as you did 20 years ago if you start making 20 times as much money. Now you still might enjoy, a lot of the similar things to a similar extent, but scraping together nickels and dimes for vacation is not gonna be nearly as nice for you as a really nice hotel where everything is already in pristine shape. You just can't get used to that. And it's right or wrong, something I'm starting to encounter, and it's neither here nor there. It might not be politically correct, but I think, at least for me, and I have to imagine if it applies to me, it applies to some other people. It's hard to have friends with a different number of zeros in their paycheck than you. Things just work out that way sometimes. First world problems, right? Cry me a river. I know. But it's just the way it is. And all you can do is accept it. It's kind of reality. Accept it and play the hand you're dealt and move on. That's all you can do. That's all you can do. Car Talk, Tyler Douthat.